What's up, guys? Daquan Kush here with some more Player Franchise. If you're watching this as a video, I am streaming this, so yeah, just sit back for a second while I get everything set up here. Bum 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 bum. Wum bum bum bum. Well, I guess we'll just start advancing to playoffs while we're waiting. While we are waiting. Wow, my laptop actually loaded insanely fast that time. That was a little crazy. That is a little crazy. Come on. Bum, bum, bum. Madden 15. Boom. God, my laptop is so freaking slow. Come on, you piece of shit. Oh my god, there we go. Finally. We are finally Gucci now. Just gotta get through the simming though. Which we better make playoffs. If we don't make playoffs, then I don't know what I'm going to do with my life. I will be extremely heated. Extremely freaking heated. God, my laptop is so freaking ass. I don't even know what to say. I don't. It's just terrible. It is just straight ass, guys. I don't even know. It's hard to explain, but it's just terrible. Like it's just like a big brick that that folds. It's retarded. I wish it would give us like an update on like if we're winning our games while we're simming or not. Kind of just going into it blind right now. Which is not the greatest. Not the greatest. Wait, are we done simming? Oh, no, we're in week 10. Okay, we still got a few weeks to go here. Still got a few more weeks. We better. Oh my god, we're in third right now? I can see in the corner. Holy queef. Wow. Well, that's not good. Looks like we're doing another goddamn season. Jesus. We gotta step it up. Gotta step this shit up, man. Because this is terrible. Did we really get third? Good God. There's probably no way we're making playoffs right now. There's no way. If we're in third in our division, there's no freaking way. Hold on, let me try to fix something real quick. Come on. God, this laptop, man. This freaking laptop. Queef. Well, that didn't work. Yeah, we're not making playoffs. There's no way. We're gonna have to do another season, man. Another fucking season. That is just some meds. That is just some straight freaking AIDS right there. Are we done? Oh, we're in week 17 now. Last game of the season. Bum, 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 bum. 44,000 XP? Jesus. Got XP out the freaking ass, man. I got to the Pro Bowl. Best DB? Jesus. Did I lead in interceptions or something? Oh, I had 7 picks. Good God. We went 7-9. Wow. Let's see what our team did here. That's preseason. Who cares about that? Regular season. Oh my goodness. We lost to the Bengals 24-17, man. The freaking Bengals. Pittsburgh, we lost. Oh my, look at all these L's. Come on. How did we lose to Cleveland? Twice? That just doesn't make sense at all. That does not make sense at all, guys. I don't even know what to say. I don't. I have no clue what to say about our team right now. And we are definitely not in playoffs either, which is ultra gay. MJ fam, what is up, dude? How you doing? Wow, that's the playoffs, huh? Well, that is gay. So we're gonna have to sim. We'll just sim to the Super Bowl here. And we'll try it again. We'll try to get to the playoffs again through sim. And if we don't, then I don't know what we're gonna do. We're gonna be in season 800, still trying to get to the playoffs, man. It's gonna be bad. It's not gonna be good. So we going 7-9 now, then like what if we lose someone great? Like if we lose a Joe Flacco or something, that would not be good. We would just get rammed. So hard. Alright, let's see how the playoffs are looking here. So the Patriots lost 27-30, Packers won 26, the Chargers lost 48-42, and the Cardinals won 34-13. The Bengals won 37-34, Eagles won 24-14, Chiefs won 38-10, and the Seahawks won 30-27. Chiefs won 34-31. Jesus, Philly destroyed the Seahawks 41-13. And in the Super Bowl, we got Eagles versus the Chiefs, which just kind of sucks because I could have chose the Chiefs to go to right now, but and they made the Super Bowl before me, which it sucks cock, but. It is what it is. Joe Flacco is ass. Yeah, Joe Flacco. I don't know. A little iffy. Definitely a little iffy, but hopefully we don't lose anyone. Someone's like getting murdered outside of this house that I'm in right now. What is happening? Someone's just screaming. It is not okay. I'm actually legit rattled right now. What is happening? What the queef? I'm okay. We're just gonna try to tune that out. Come on. What are we advancing? We're already in the off. Oh, I simmed the draft. I guess it doesn't even matter where I sim, but fuck. Alright, I just wanted to check who won the Super Bowl, man. And it won't let me. I'm spamming RB, but it won't let me. This is madness. Freaking madness, man. Freaking madness. Come on. What is advancing? Like, are we still in off-season here? Are we done now? There we go. Damn, they went 13-3. That's pretty gay. What is that screaming? Can you hear it? I have no clue what it is. It's really weird. I'm afraid like someone's just gonna start shooting up everything, man. I do not know what's happening. I think it's the neighbors. They're just screaming and screaming and screaming. Okay, what the hell? Is it not gonna show? Oh, okay, because we're on Ravens, that's why. We gotta go. Okay, I guess let's just go to the Chiefs. I don't know why it's not showing the whole playoff thing, but. So, the Chiefs win the Super Bowl 30-19. So that could have been me, man. I could have had my ring. I could have had my ring. Well, that's gay. Let's just send the next season. Let's skip the draft and everything. The draft is basically pointless. I mean, we don't really need anyone out of the draft. We just need people to step their game up so we can at least get to the playoffs. Like, it's AIDS. I don't know why we're in season 2019 now. This is madness. This is freaking madness. If anyone in the stream likes Clash, I'm going to start streaming it in the next couple of days. I just need to buy this one part, and I will be streaming some Clash of Clans. So if you like that, stay tuned. Stay tuned for that. Because Clash is pretty much life, so... Ending the draft, huh? Almost the preseason. This might be the last season. If I don't make playoffs this season, then I don't know what I'm going to do. Because I just can't keep simming and be like in year like 2050, still not making playoffs. Like, that's just madness. Hi, did you stream playoffs yet? We just started, and I went through a whole season, and we didn't even make playoffs. So, we're back at phase one, and we just went through the off season and draft. So, we're back in preseason of the next season. So, let's see who we got here. We still got Joe. Still got Lorenzo. Okay, our fullback doesn't look too bad. Still got Torrey, Tavon, and Pierre. We also have this guy, who I have no clue who he is, and this guy. Okay, our receivers look nice. Still got, I think this guy was still on our team. Left tackle, godly. Left guard's decent. Our center is kind of fat, but alright. Pretty, okay, our offensive line's pretty good. What else we got here? Joe Flacco's, oh my, what was your record? We went 7-9. It was terrible. It was not good at all. Oh, that's a rookie? Okay, 78 overall rookie. That's not too bad. Oh, God. Like, no more defensive tackles on the team. Jeez, we still got Terrell, though, which is nice. James Laurinaitis is on the team. I like James. James is a beast. Cliff Averill's still here. Don't know why we don't play him a defensive end. I don't get that. Our corners are always godly, I feel like. No more Ladarius Webb, though, which is kind of sad, but oh well. I'm at a 95. We still got Will Hill. Hell yeah, man. My boy. If Will Hill ends up leaving, then I end up leaving, man. I hope you get a new quarterback. I still got Joe Pussy back there. Maybe he gets hurt or something. Who knows? Alright, time for sim to playoffs. Now we gotta pray. Now we have to pray. If I got a new quarterback, I feel like we'd be in the rebuilding phase again. And I don't feel like it'd be a good thing. Because then we'd just be sitting here dinking around and it'd just be gay. It would take so long to get back to where we were at, you know, because we were contending for playoffs, and then if we get a new quarterback and he's young, it could just come back this year. So who knows, man. Maybe the new quarterback is the way to go. I predict 11-5. That would be amazing. That would be great. Hopefully we can get 11-5. That would be, if we go 11-5, man, that'd be just beautiful. I don't know what I would do, but I'd be very happy. If we just gotta go positive. Like if we get a positive record, we're gonna at least make playoffs. Just gotta go positive, man. Surprised not that much people are here. Last stream we had like 10 people throughout the whole thing, and then this stream we only have 3. I don't know, maybe it's just the time I chose was better, the day or something, I don't know. I do not know. But I hope you guys are excited for Madden 16. That's coming out so soon. I am so hyped for it, man. I just want to start the series and stuff. I am going to do an Ultimate Team series, so if you wanted to see me play against more like actual users and stuff, I am going to be doing a lot of Ultimate Team next Madden. That's the plan. We're going to try to mix that in. I'm probably streaming a lot of Ultimate Team as well. Are you done at the Knicks, my GM? No, I just haven't really got around to it. I'm trying to finish this series, and we did finish the Steelers and the Titans. I'm trying to wrap up this one, and then we have the online franchise, which I'm doing every once in a while. So I'm trying to wrap up this one, then I'll get to the Knicks one. So it's not finished or anything. I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to send the playoffs. It's just I want to wrap up this one first, then go over to the other one. In my OBJ franchise, I played four seasons. I went 8-8, 7-9, 8-8, 4-12 in that order. I haven't been in playoffs once yet. In my season five, my coach signed 40-year-old Tom Brady 1-year deal. He's at 87 overall. I don't control coach signings. I'm just OBJ. That's unfortunate. That is unfortunate. Tom Pussy, huh? It's not good, man. I predict you will be 9-7. It's positive, man. It's positive, man. I mean, that's all we need. We just need a positive record. That's all we freaking need. But I don't know if we can do that. That's tough to ask. I have so much XP right now. Hopefully we make playoffs and I can splash all this XP and then my guy's just a beast. That's the plan. I'm probably gonna spend it all on speed. I'm gonna make my guy insanely fast. I'd be like Earl Thomas out there just freaking going sideline to sideline in like 0.2 seconds. That would be godly. Oh, 16? Wow. Wow, I see how it is. I see how it is, man. I see how it is. I'm excited for Madden 16, but I never seem to get till a few months after. I never have money. I have no money now. Yeah. It's always unfortunate when you getting a new game when it's out later, because then you don't get especially sports games. Because Ultimate Team, I love Ultimate Team at the beginning because no one really has bought that much packs. When if you start a few months later, people just buy packs like crazy and their teams are already 99 overall and it's gay. I love playing Ultimate Team at the beginning though, when everyone's like trash and everyone's slowly building their team up. It's amazing. It is amazing. I'll probably go to the midnight release for Madden 16, and I'll probably just live stream it all night. Like, I'll just stay up all night and play Ultimate Team all night. Because it comes out during the summer, so that's... Oh, 16 ties. Oh, I didn't see that. I didn't see the O at the end. All I saw was O and 16. I didn't see the O at the end. Wow, it's a choke. That is a choke right there. Are we in playoffs yet? Almost. Two more weeks. Oh god, there's a sneeze coming. I feel it. I don't even think it's gonna come out though. I hate those sneezes. You feel it? And never even goddamn comes out, man. It's annoying as shit. It'd be funny. 40-year-old Tom Brady leads me to playoffs first time, but I won't know till next week. I play a season a week. That's good. Oh god. Oh my god, we made the wild card. It's about damn time. We won the division at 10-6. Alright, so that's not that bad. Let's see how injuries are looking here. Alright, so just the rookie. He's only out for one game, so perfect. We get him back if we win. Alright, that's good. That's good. Winning record, man. Let's see how postseason's looking here. Why is it like this now? Shouldn't you be able to... Oh, because I'm going to team schedule. That's why. Oh my god, I'm a dumbass. Okay, so... Texans are playing the Patriots, the Rams are versing the Seahawks, we play the Broncos, and the Cardinals are playing the Lions. That is the playoff tree, man. That is the playoff tree. Hold on, I gotta message someone real quick. hold on a sec. Alright. So that is the tree, the playoff tree. Joe Pussy looks like he didn't do too bad. I was close, I said 9-7. I know, man. Dude, don't do this to my Broncos. I'm sorry. It happened in the Steelers thing too. Oh shit, I almost forgot to splash my XP. Let's just splash that. Let's go, I didn't do game prep too. Imagine if I did my game prep every single time. Okay, so let's see what we got. Let's max out my tackling. Let's max that out. Let's get my pursuit up a little bit. I want my block shedding at 90 so I can just stop getting fucked up by linemen. Let's put that up a few. I want to be fast. Like, I don't want to be a little pussy. Put that at 80. Where's my... I already have all the trades, so I don't need that. Let's get this up. Let's get the man coverage up here. Got 4,000 remaining. Let's keep the block shed up, man. And then we'll just do 1,000 left. Can I do that? Yeah, let's do that. 99, baby. 90 freaking 9. My picks for wild card: Pats, Seahawks, Ravens, Lions. Oh my, 95k XP. LOL, how you get that much? I didn't spend any last season, and then this season I didn't spend any. And last season I made the Pro Bowl, and I also had like 7 interceptions. My guy went off during the simming last season, so I got a lot of things. Increase your speed. Yeah, I upgraded my acceleration a little bit. I never realized how you got your 96 overall up so quick. I'm just a legend, man. That's just what I do, you know? I'm just a god. I just fuck people up, you know? Take names. And now I'm a beast. Now I am a beast. Hold on a sec, guys.
I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. It's officially winning time in the NFL.
All right, well, Gucci.
Today's wild card matchup.
Sorry, my friend. My friend needs help real quick. He's about to attack in war, so I was trying to give him some tips. All right, let's go. Let's go fuck shit up. We better at least make it to the Super Bowl this time. I'm just saying that. Who's this new? Has to be randomly generated, man. Alright, let's see what we got. Lorenzo for 4, for 5. Torrey, there we go. 5 yard. Oh my god, we are cruising. And then we hit the punt. It looked good. It looked like we were about to go off. Since you're 99 overall, try to get your abilities to 99. I'm just trying to get to at least make it to the Super Bowl. That's the plan. Like, we got to at least get there. I mean, our team's struggling to make it to the goddamn Super Bowl. Get the fuck off me, man. Block shed's too OP now. Actually, let's look at their team. I should have done that earlier. We'll do that for the next game. If there's a next game. All right, Timmy Rock. Holy queef. 99 overall. Wow. CJ Anderson's a god. Their fullback's pretty good. Demarius and Justin Hunter, that's about it. Still got Julius. Let's skip the O-line. Okay, their team is godly. Von Miller. Holy shit. Chris Harris Jr., Aqib Talib. Okay, see, their team is stacked. Raheem Moore, TJ Ward. Oh my god. Julius getting them blocks. I know, he kind of fucked me up right there. That's not okay. That is not okay. But at least they only gained 1 yard. Looked like they gained a lot, but I guess they didn't. Oh, out of bounds. No, yes, he didn't get those 2 feet in. What a noob. Ryan Tannehill is your backup quarterback? Wait, he is? No way. What? 92 overall? What the queef? What? I'm so lost. Why do we have two gods? That doesn't even make sense. That makes no sense, man. How the hell is Denver not in a bye week? I don't know. Their team is godly. I don't get why we have Ryan Tannehill as our backup. That doesn't make any sense whatsoever. That maybe Joe got hurt in the middle of the season or something. I don't know what that was. A 3-and-out, though, would be great. Oh, pick that shit. Yes, let's go! Come on, noob. Come on. Oh, I can't. Oh, let me get in front of you, you pussy. What are you doing? Let's go, man. Who was that? Mr. Collins. What a freaking legend. See what our offense can do here. Oh, we should get in the end zone. Look how close we are, man. Come on. That better be a first down. Yes, it was. Oh my god, we have to kick a field goal down here? Seriously? We might as well go for it. Might as well go for it. Oh, if we're down there like that. Might as well fucking go for it. I swear to god, what is this madness? First down at the 20. Anderson's hand at the football. They tackle. What is this madness? What that run does, it just puts the... Oh, I gotta mess with something real quick. So a good, positive run. Second down. Alright. Bitch, let's go, man. Let's go, man. I'm just such a god out here at free safety, man. Alright, I'm in a zone, but I'm really feeling like it's going to be a run. Oh, I knew it. I knew it. No! No, I took the wrong gap. That's such a choke, man. That is such a choke. Oh, my goodness. Definitely should. If he would have went to the gap I chose, he was done for, man. I was gonna crush this noob. It was gonna be our ball, and it was gonna be great things were happening. Oh, hit him! There we go. Who was that? Terrell? Is that Terrell? Yeah, it was. Had a kid. Terrell Suggs, the legend. I still don't get why Ryan Tannehill's our backup. I can't wait for the real NFL. 12 more days till the Hall of Fame game. Vikings and the Steelers. Is it really 12 more days already? Seriously? Wait, he get that first? That's BS. I can't wait for the NFL either. I'm so hyped. I am so hyped for the NFL, especially because I'm actually going to away games this year in real life instead of just home games for the Seahawks. That's actually really exciting. Can't wait for that. Wow. That was such a choke. I don't know why Coach always put... I don't know why Coach puts me in man. Like, man coverage is so hard. I gotta be in the zone, man. Can't be in this man coverage like that. I mean, sometimes I'll act like I can, but I can't be a man. To be honest with you, I suck cocking, man, and coach needs to stop putting me in fucking man coverage. He needs to quit that shit. He needs to quit it, man. Alright, 3-0 at the end of the first quarter. Should be like 800-0, but our team sucks a lot of chode. Like, I don't know what they are thinking. Come on, guys. Step it up, defensive line. We got no more freaking Haloti Nada, whatever that noob's name is. That guy... Oh, thank God. Thought that was delay a game. Or not delay a game. Offsides for a second. Thank the Lord. Let's get a stop here. They're not in field goal range, I don't think. So I think we're still Gucci if we get a stop. Thing. You never know, though. Oh, he's taking off. Hit him. Crush him. Crush that noob, man. I can't wait for week one and Bradford tears his ACL. Oh, my. That would be awesome. I wouldn't trust Bradford. I wouldn't. He's been injured way too many times. I don't know why they traded for him. I'd keep Nick Foles. I wouldn't trust Bradford, man. He's a little sketch. Hit him. Good hit, Terrell. There we go. You kicking a field goal? Missed a 50-yard field goal. Yes, that is amazing. 3rd and 15. Oh boy, damn it, it was close. He missed a field goal too. That's gay. Have you seen Madden 16 top 5 player ratings EA released almost every day? No, I have not. I saw the Broncos tweet about Von Miller, about how he's like the best outside linebacker in the game or something. I saw the Broncos say something about that. Pick it. Come on. Just jump that route, you noob. You're right there. You are right there, man. Who do Eagles play week one? I don't know, man. Fuck the Eagles. Fuck them. Fuck the Eagles, man. Oh, shit. Get into that. My guy didn't even, like, did he try to tackle? I don't know what the hell that was. I can't wait to go see Denver kill the Patriots in Mile High. That would be godly. Even though Denver, I'm not really a fan of Denver, but fuck the Patriots, man. Fuck them. They're Nazis. Always were Nazis. They always were part of Al-Qaeda. Third down. Third freaking down. I'm tired of Coach being so conservative right now. I'm sorry. We gotta get in there. And we gotta fuck them up, okay? I'm blitzing right up the middle. Get the fuck off me! Come on, hit him! Get him! Oh my! There's no way that noob got it. He did get it, didn't he? Wow. That is coach. I guess we really can't plan for that. That was like a quarterback draw or something. I don't know what the hell that was. That was a little weird. Oh shit. No, that's not my guy though. I had the middle zone. That was 22 needed to be over there. Okay, I dropped back off my guy to take the guy coming across the middle, which the homie number 22 over there should have took my guy. But, oh well, it's all Gucci, I think we're still fine. Okay, I got freaking people running into me, making my guy fall on the ground. Look at that, just like fell on his face. How is this? Alright, watch the tight end. Oh, you little fucker. Oh my god, he get in there? Oh my god, he dove under me. Oh my god, I hate this Nazi. Come on, score. Thank you, Pierre. 3rd and 11. And dropped by Pierre? What are we doing? What is this, man? Alright. They come out in the dime package. Let's D up here, guys. Come on. Sack him. Thank you. Finally, we get in there and get some pressure, man. That's an excellent job by the defense. Finally. I hate the Eagles. Yeah, the Eagles are kind of pussy. They're pretty pussy, man. Oh, there's 40 seconds left? I didn't even realize there was that much time left. Are they trying to score? Hit him. Oh, they are trying to score. What the heck? We might be able to get a field goal if we get a stop here. We got all our timeouts left. We might be able to. Actually, I'm just going to blitz. Fuck it. Unless the running back does some shit out here. Which he's not. There we go. Good sack. I caused a double team. They saw me blitzing. They didn't communicate. They all came to me. The running back and the tackle or whatever came to me. Did it just freeze? Oh, you gotta be shitting me. No, this is not happening. Are you kidding me, EA? Guys, do you see this madness? Oh my god. Oh, that's gay. Looks like we're... It better have saved our progress. Because if it did it, then that's good. That's just AIDS right there. That is just... I don't know what to say. Come on. Why wouldn't it let me load Madden? There we go. That is gay. Why don't you use the coach suggestions? Because most of the time, they only call like 4 plays. I use them a lot because I'm too lazy to pick plays. But the coach suggestions are really lame. They give you like basically the same plays over and over. They give you no variety. I hope you don't have to restart. Yeah, same here. If I didn't save either. Like, I didn't save the whole time we were simming or anything, so. I don't know. We'll see. We will see. Look at Cam, man. He's always just... He's too ripped. On that picture, he just looks way too big. Not this one. The one before. Looks way too big. This picture right here, he's so scary, man. I swear, if I ever saw that noob, if I ever got a fight with that noob, I don't know what I'd do. I honestly don't. Being a loss of words. Okay, we can resume. Perfect. Resume. Alright, perfect, perfect, perfect. If you have to restart, quit the series. Well, luckily we don't have to quit the series. I want to at least finish this series. It's mostly my fault that I have to do all these simmings and stuff. I started way too many series too late in the Madden. I shouldn't have done that. That's a choke on my part. I just got to be a better time manager for next Madden so I can at least finish the series and not have to sim like this. So that's the plan here. Hopefully it works. We'll see though. We'll see. It better be them punting, right? I'm pretty sure. Oh, I know we have the ball. Wait, am I on offense now or something? What's going on here? Ho, I'm on offense. What the hell? Am I playing wide receiver now or something? What is going on? Is something crazy about to happen? In the slot. What is Joe Pussy doing here? Joe, what are you doing, buddy? Oh, what a play. Okay. Do I get to pick the plays again? Oh, I don't. Field goal. Please kick a field goal. Why are we not taking a field goal? We got all the way down there. What the hell? That doesn't even make sense. What team are you going to use in Madden 16? I'll leak it one of these times. One of these streams, I'll leak it. But since I'm recording this for YouTube as well, then I'm not gonna leak it because I want people that are just tuning into the streams to know. So I'll leak it one of these times. Don't worry. Just gotta stay in the streams, man. Maybe Gucci. Oh, it's a run. Get the fuck over there. Good tackle. Is that Will Hill? Pretty sure that was because he's just a god. Will Hill is a god. Hold on a second, real quick. The Broncos pistol set here. Let's go. Shit, is he gonna hike it? Oh fuck. Okay, I got a message later. Yes, sack. Thank you. So, just three plays and out for the offense. Well, the defense has got to be excited. All right. Let's go. 14 yard. There we go. Keep it going. Tavon's go. Oh, we better get a touchdown out of this. This better be a touchdown. There we go. Torrey Smith, way to get in the end zone. 10-7. About time we take the goddamn lead. About time, man. About freaking time. What is up, Zach? How you doing, man? First down at the 20. Don't look at your pussy. Oh, you're running, pussy? Fucking. Okay, I'm just going to conserve. I'm not going to do anything stupid and miss a hit stick. I'm just going to conserve. And sorry, I got to go. I hope you don't lose. It's all good, man. Peace out, MJ Fowl. Catch you in the next one. That happens a lot. My team in field goal range and Sims next quarter. Yeah, I don't get why they do that. It doesn't make sense. Oh, you little fucker. I was going to get off of me. This DOS noob. Man. That is some heads. That right there is some heads. Alright, let's crush that fucker. There we go. Second and 1 million right now. There we go. This is looking great. This is looking great, man. And it leads to a sack of the QB. All right, back up here. Oh, fuck him. There we go. There we go. Third and quadrillion. Let's see what we got. Third and okay. Okay, let's just play back here. Nothing past the first. Oh shit, that guy's fast. Hit him. Yes, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Do not let that noob run you over. What am I, punt? Why do I keep watching this? Am I a punt team now or something? As a coach, if you don't go for it, everybody's going to go, well, he has no confidence in his offense. I'm a little confused right now. That's best for his football team. In Madden 16, the deep throws are turned down. Like, I think Tom Brady is 70 deep throw. Yeah, that's much better. It should be like that. Should be harder to throw deep. Aw, really? With the punt? With the punt. Offense lines up here. Man coverage. Oh boy. Yes, good hit. Couldn't get there fast enough though. Why are we celebrating? He gained about 10 yards. That's a good offensive play for them. We should be mad that he gained that many yards. I don't know why we're celebrating that. We're blitzing. Put me in man, man. I'm gonna redeem myself. Hit him. Yes! What a blitz, man. I'm just a god. I'm just a god. Alright, this would be a huge stop. John Rhys, best quarterback ever with 158.3 passer rating. He's one for one in his career, I'm pretty sure. I think that's his only pass he's ever thrown. I think. Stay with this noob. Come on, man! Oh, I was gonna go to him, but I had to save the deeper guy, man. God, that is just... That is just some AIDS. You should check out the top five quarterbacks, running backs, and other positions in Madden 16. What are they? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Hit that noob. Hit that noob. Why are we getting these soft hits, man? Who is John Ryan? What? You don't know who John Ryan is, man? He's the Seahawks punter. He's a god. He's also insanely ripped. Don't mess with him, dude. Don't mess with him, man. He's a little scary. John Ryan will mess people up. Blitz. Actually, no. Switch out of the blitz. We're not going to blitz. Let's stay in man here. God, all these underneath shit that they're running is destroying us right now. I don't know what to say. I honestly don't. I guess we'll try cover two. I mean,
yeah, good job for the defense today. They got a good pass rush going. The coverage has been good down the field. And also, the defense has been good, but the quarterback has not been real.
I guess that was kind of my fault right there. Could have got there, man. Fuck, that's gay. That is gay. They're moving on us like crazy right now. Shit, punch him. Look at all these underneath shit, man. Oh my god. I don't even know what to say. Come on, guys, D up, please. Oh, it's a run. It's a run! Bah! Come on, I need to make that noob fumble one of these times.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game, and you get that first down.
Sorry, I'm just... This guy... I know someone who's in a god clan, and he's asking our clan members if he wants to do some special event thing for Clash. So I'm sorry, I'm trying to talk to him right now. But, yeah, so if you hear, like, typing, that's what's happening. That's what's going on. Pick it! Hill, come on, man. I thought you were there. Just lay out next time. Top five quarterbacks. Oh, you probably meant to say running backs. I'll read them in a second. Oh, Will Hill already got the hit stick. There we go.